A very hearty good afternoon, dear students. I am Dr. Lakshmi, Associate Professor, Sagar Institute of Research and Technology. Students, in today's module, we'll be going through the concept of trading account. In our classes earlier, we have seen the meaning of final accounts. And students, in today's class, we'll see the preparation of trading account. Students, so far we have seen the meaning of trading account. Trading account is prepared to know the trading results, or say the gross profit or gross loss of the business. The balance of account represents gross profit or the gross loss, and it is transferred to the profit and loss account. Students, so if we go to see the basic features of trading account, we'll see that trading account will be taking into account all the direct expenses which are related to manufacturing a product. Jitne bhi apne direct expenses honge, hum wo record karenge. This is the very first basic feature. Moving on to the second, it is prepared to know the gross profit and the gross loss of the business. And student, if we move ahead, we'll be seeing that this gross profit and gross loss is further transferred to the profit and loss account. Students, moving ahead, we'll be seeing the format of trading account. Students, carefully look at this slide, and the very first thing which you people will see that it is written over here, trading account for the year ended. It can either be on 31st December or 31st March. Here you will see that particulars and amount, two sides are there. This is our debit and this is our credit side. So students, if we go to see, this is the very first stage of preparing final accounts, that is preparation of trading account. So students, whenever we people will prepare trading account, there are four basic things which you have to record in trading account. The very first thing is the opening stock. You know, we'll start our business with, you know, some stock, and moving ahead, we will also purchase something, you know. So students, jab hum log yahan pe dekh rahe hain that humne kuch purchase kiya, and it is very much possible that, you know, while transportation kuch ho sakta hai apna goods defect ho, so we'll also return these goods. So the amount of purchases, we'll be writing it in our inner column, and then we'll write the amount of purchase return, and the total amount will be writing it in the outer column. Got this point, students? The third thing is sales. Hum log jab apna business start kar rahe hain, we'll have to sell goods, and without selling there is no meaning of doing business. Fine. So in the same way, yahan pe jab hum sales kar rahe hain, to there are many possible reasons that there are defected goods. या हो सकता है जो ऐसे गुड्स पहुंच गए हो विच आर नॉट अकॉर्डिंग टू द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द कस्टमर. सो इन द सेम वे विल रिटर्न दिस फ्रॉम आवर सेल्स, एंड विल बी राइटिंग द नेट अमाउंट इन द अमाउंट कॉलम. एंड स्टूडेंट्स, हियर द फोर्थ थिंग विच इज टू बी केप्ट इन टू कंसिडरेशन इज द क्लोजिंग स्टॉक. So whenever we people will prepare trading account, these four things are to be there without any second thought. Fine. हम यहाँ पे आगे बढ़ेंगे students. हम देखेंगे कि हम trading account में क्या record करते हैं. We'll be recording all the direct expenses. So students, यहाँ पे हम देखेंगे that there are carriages. Means while purchasing raw material and bringing that raw material to the factory, the expenses which will be incurred on purchase, will be recorded in the trading account. There can be, you know, the other name also for this. You can get carriage on purchases also we can write, and carriage inward also. Moving ahead, we'll be seeing that there are also wages to be paid. Now, to whom do we need to pay the wages? To the laborers who will be working in a factory. This is also a direct expense. The next thing is fuel and power. This is, you know, also our expense which is related to manufacturing of a good. There are consumables which are utilized. Coal, water, gas, all these expenses are taken into trading account. In factory, it is lighting is also there. We may also pay octroi duty, factory rent also we may pay. So students will also be paying all such expenses which are directly related to the purchasing of the goods, and till the time we convert this good into the final products, these expenses are recorded in the trading account. So students, at the end we'll be preparing and seeing that either we'll have the hame gross loss hua hai ya gross profit hota ho hai hua hai hum ye dekhenge. Now students, agar hamara debit side jyada hai, if hame losses jyada hue hain, hamare expenses jyada hue hain yahan pe, so what will be the result? The will have our gross loss, and the balance will have to transfer to the credit side, and will be writing what we will denote that difference with gross loss, which is carried down to the profit and loss account. Understood? And in the same process, students, if our sales are more, so we'll be having a gross profit. Hame kharche kam hue hain, hamari sales jyada hui hai, so we'll be having a gross profit. And students, this was the basic concept of preparing trading account. In our next video, we'll be seeing the basic concepts of profit and loss account. That's all for students in today's class. Thank you all of you.